Yo, what's going on, guys? Lifetime Puck back here with my video today. And in today's video, I'm going to be trying to put some grip tape on the blade of my hockey stick and seeing how it does. So, for this video, the plan is going to be to take some warm-up shots with it to see how it feels. And then I'm going to try out a couple challenges outside with the targets and the crossbar and stuff, just to test out and see what it's like, see if it affects my accuracy, anything like that. Before hopping into today's video, please make sure to go down below, like this video, subscribe, and also follow my Instagram. I'm going to leave a link in the description, or it's going to be on the screen somewhere right here. Also, turn on post notifications so you don't miss a new video. So yeah, let's go tape the hockey stick. Guys, this is the blade full of grip tape. So we're gonna start off with some warm-up shots and stick handling. I'm gonna give you my thoughts after that, and then we're gonna do the challenges, and I'll give you my overall thoughts at the very end of the video. Guys, that was the warm-up. So after the warm-up, I found that it almost makes the blade feel a bit heavy because the tape is a little bit more thick and probably weighs a little bit more than the regular tape, so it makes your blade feel a little bit heavy while stick handling and shooting. When you're shooting, I feel like it almost feels like it holds onto the puck for too long, which sometimes makes your shot go higher because it continues to stand your stick. So the farther you get up in your motion, the higher you'll go, so you miss the net a lot. First challenge is gonna be, I have 12 shots to try and hit each target twice. And I'm gonna see how many I get out of it. We're gonna do that once or twice, and then we're gonna go on to the next challenge. So let's get on to the 12 shots. Next challenge is going to be, I have 5 shots to try and hit the crossbar 5 times. So let's see how many times I can hit the crossbar. 1. Lastly, I'm going to have 8 slap shots, I should say. So I have 8 slap shots to try and hit all 4 corners twice. Let's see how many I can get with slap shots. 1. I think that nicked it, so I'm gonna have to score. I'm not sure. I'm gonna give you guys my final thoughts inside. So this has been it for the grip tape. See you inside with my final thoughts.
Alright guys, so now that we're done with all the challenges, I'm going to go through my overall review on the grip tape on the Blade Mohawk stick. Honestly, I found it is honestly horrible. As you can see, it's really teared up. Lots of holes. The durability is horrible on it. Does not last. This wouldn't even last you a game. For one, durability is horrible. Two, accuracy. It really affects your accuracy because it's really grippy. That's why it's grip tape and meant for up here so you get a better grip. But it really holds onto the puck. So when you're shooting the puck, it really stays on the stick. And it makes a lot of your shots go higher or go off target really easily. So it's pretty hard to get good accuracy with this. Also, it makes it feel a bit heavier and almost like it sticks to the towels more when you're stick handling. So your stick handling feels a lot slower and it feels a lot harder to stick handle. Overall, I would not recommend this as using this as tape, obviously, because it's meant for up here. So yeah, it's not very good. Accuracy sucks. Durability sucks. It just feels heavy on your blade. And it's really hard to stick handle with it. So yeah, grip tape is no for me. But anyways guys, that's gonna end it for today's video. Please make sure to go down below, like this video, turn on post notifications, and subscribe. Also, go follow my Instagram. It should be on the screen somewhere here. So yeah, without further ado, that's gonna be all for today's video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.